Say, boys, it seems apparent that somebody flagged your video just because there was a flame. What do we think of that?